you saw them?
Fuck.
It was the apostate.
At least I know he's alive.
That child is an abomination.
What about their mother?
I heard she was abstaining from food and water as a penance.
Poor woman. Fucking hell. Kid? You still there?
Don't come any closer.
It's me. Sorry. How's she doing? Lean into me.
Where are you taking her?
Come on.
What are you doing?
I'm giving her a chance. You have.
Put the phone down. It's okay.
Put it down.
Alice, shut up.
Alice,
put the
stop.
Phone down. Alice.
Lev, lower the bow. It's okay.
Abby, who are these kids?
They saved my life. Can you take a look at her?
Stay, Alice.
This is Yara.
What did this?
A hammer. It wasn't me.
Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No.
I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What does that mean?
It means it has to come off.
She's a soldier. You can't take her arm.
We leave it, it'll turn gangrenous.
Just make it stop hurting. Please.
What do you need?
Ideally, a saw, sutures, clamps, antibiotics. But we're far from ideal right now.
We have knives, fire. Cut and cauterize it.
She would die from infection. Make me a list. I'll go to the hospital, get whatever you
need. It'll take you all day to get there.
I don't mind.
It's not about you, Abby. She doesn't have a couple of days.
What if I can get you there in 2 hours? The Wolf Hospital, right? On the west side?
Oh.
We built bridges. High up, it's how we get around the flooding and... you people.
Can't you handle 2 hours?
Probably, yeah.
So make a list.
Wait, are you serious? These bridges are used by SCARs.
They only send in small groups at a time.
You heard that, small groups.
This isn't a joke.
Lev?
May she guide you.
May she protect you.
Abby. Abby. Hey.
What?
Did you steal my keys?
Sorry.
Can I talk to you?
Talk?
Why are you doing this? Look, she just showed up.
Okay.
I don't think she knows about last night.
I don't care about last night.
Well, I do.
Which
one? Hope you know what you're doing.
Friends are wolves, too?
Yeah. We were lucky Mel was there. She's one of the best surgeons in Seattle.
Mel. And what's his name? The man?
Owen.
Mel, Owen, Abby.
And the dog's Alice.
I don't like dogs.
How do we get to the really tall buildings? The bridge is there.
Path ahead kicks out toward downtown.
The route starts at the edge of the rushing water. You get us there, and I can take over.
These bridges are really gonna get us over the rapids?
Yeah.
In just a couple hours?
I'm not lying. Well, there it is. That's the building we need to
get to. Okay, I see it.
What happens if we can't get the stuff in front of us?
She'll have to try to do the surgery with what Owen has around. Keep out of the water. These rapids will rip you away.
I know.
You know how to swim, right? See if we can get
yeah,
to the top of this building.
I'm not gonna fall in.
I like that confidence.
Yeah.
You think we're gonna see a lot of scars?
Seraphites. I don't know.
You gonna be okay if we do?
I was yesterday.
Yeah, but those guys were hunting you.
They're all hunting us.
Watch the glass. We're gonna have to do a little zigzagging. How long have you two been on the run for?
2 days.
Where were you headed?
I don't know. Just away.
So you're gonna tell me the real reason why they're after you now?
I did.
They want to kill a little boy because he shaved his head.
I wasn't allowed. It's the rule. I broke it.
So why'd you do it?
I don't know.
Pretty punk rock of you.
Punk rock?
I get the impression you don't follow most rules.
Huh. I guess so.
How long have you been using that thing?
My bow? Since forever.
You're good with it.
You should have seen Yara.
Shit.
Demons.
Gotta get through there. That water's picked up a lot of speed. I need you to be really careful, okay?
I've done stuff like this.
Raven.
Good for your cousin.
Okay.
Here we are. Follow me.
How much higher are we going?
You're gonna be okay.
It's a lot, isn't it?
Yes. This way.
How do we not find these?
Wolves never look up.
What does that mean?
It means no matter how many people or guns you have, we'll find a way around you.
Maybe you should stop saying we, since they're trying to kill you.
See them. Hunt them down. One of many.
One. Did you hear what they called me?
Yeah.
Do you want to ask me about it?
Do you want me to ask you about it?
No.
Okay. Scars built all this?
Seraphites.
Yeah, I was gonna say that. It's pretty cool.
What's cool?
Like, impressive. Awesome. Seriously, how high up are we going?
Never sent my condolences for your son. It's an honor. He's with the prophet now. Just breathe. Should be proud.
Scour this roof. We're not alone. Watch yourselves. Careful.
These scars. Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Where to now? Oh, let me guess.
Yes. Hey, pull that door down.
Some advice.
Oh my god.
Just think about the good parts to me.
The good parts?
Yeah, like you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh, fuck.
You don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a prophet thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient. Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev!
Follow me!
Fuck!
We'll go slow.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my god.
Just try not to look down. How you feeling?
Waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go! Take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Oh. Terrified of this. And don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there.
Hold on! Oh my god!
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
The gears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we can go to the hospital.
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh. I see how this works.
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here. Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it.
Smash.
Yeah.